there will be prevalence of open, illegal sexual intercourse. The hour will come when adultery becomes widespread. Men will imitate women, and women will imitate men. The most important element that binds societies together and regulates human relations at the ideal levels is moral values. In our day, however, these moral values that keep societies functioning are under enormous threat. Homosexuality, prostitution, premarital and extramarital sex, sexual crimes, pornography, sexual assault, and the increase of sex-related illnesses are some important indications of the collapse of moral values. The rapid rise and spread of homosexuality is particularly noteworthy. Homosexuals these days are able to organize on a world scale, establish associations and political parties, even officially marry in some countries, and wage war on religious beliefs by opposing sacred beliefs. As we have seen, homosexuality has today reached its most widespread and highest levels in the 14 centuries between the time of God's messenger and the present. Hadiths reveal that the acceptance of homosexuality as such a normal way of living is another indication of the imminent approach of the last day. People will indulge in homosexuality and lesbianism. There will come a time upon the Ummat when people will recite the Qur'an, but it will not go further than their throats, into their hearts. There will come a time for my people when the mosques will be full of people, but they will be empty of right guidance. One of the most important portents of the end times is the all but complete abandonment of the religion of God and the morality of the Quran. The end of times is when the verses of the Quran will be ignored. False rules will be brought in God's name. There will be sectarianism in religion. Destiny will be denied. Worship will be carried out purely for show, and religion will be used as a means to private ends. These signs were revealed by our prophet 1,400 years ago. The hour will come when people believe in the stars and reject El-Qadar, the divine decree of destiny. There will come a time for my people when there will remain nothing of the Quran except its outward form, and nothing of Islam except its name. and they will call themselves by this name, even though they are the people furthest from it. Divorces will be a daily occurrence. There will be an abundance of illegitimate children. This move away from the superior moral values such as justice, peace, love, affection, chastity, honor, and protecting the rights of others which religion brings with it, naturally also brings with it social collapse. This process of social collapse reveals itself in a number of different ways. The collapse of the family. Divorce. Children born out of wedlock. The disappearance of business and commercial ethics, corruption, fraud, stress, worry, discontentment, and a rapid rise in alcohol and drug dependency. People who fall into a spiritual emptiness for these reasons are thus pulled down dark paths. Those who are unable to find a way out commit an even greater abomination and take their own lives. The fact that all these indicators have increased enormously over the last century is one of the signs that we are living in the end times and that doomsday is at hand. Our prophet went into considerable detail regarding the disintegration of the social structure that will be experienced in the run-up to the last day. These details include: the hour will not be established until murders will increase. The time will be years of confusion. People will believe a liar and disbelieve one who tells the truth. People will distrust one who is trustworthy and trust one who is treacherous. Verily, in the presence of the last hour, there would be false testimony and concealing evidence. Deceit and cheating will be common. Bribes will be called gifts and will be considered lawful.